Okay, this is Keith, and the Kamakas have arrived, and this is part of the baritone group. And Keith is going to pick one of the two Kamaka HF4s, which are the baritone size. And I have two for him to choose from. He's going to pick his favorite. And we haven't seen them yet, so here we go.
The grand unveiling.
And of course, since they're all, you know, solid Hawaiian koa, they're going to be different grain. You got to tip it forward so I don't, there you go. Oh, wow. I love the dark stripe in the middle.
I do too.
And this on the back as well. And let's see the other one. I knew that was, that's the reason I put it over. I knew that was going to be the one when I set it down.
This one also has a stripe.
Oh, that's cool.
Subtler.
Yeah, a little more subtle. Oh, they're both gorgeous.
They are both gorgeous instruments. But.
Yeah, just even. Yeah, that's.
First sight.
Yep. That's usually the way with a Kamaka, even if someone's put a big hole in the top of it. So now, welcome to the Kamaka Club. So now our little baritone group is going to literally have all Kamakas in it, which is crazy. That's nice. Ryan likes it too. Okay.